Thank you. Спасибо, что тебе помню все. of our holy fathers among the saints, the great ecumenical teachers and hierarchs, Pastor the great Gregory theologian and John Chrysostom, of our holy father among the saints, Nicholas the one, the worker, Archbishop and Myron Lycia, of the all glorified saints of the Ukrainian land, of the holy great martyr and healer Pantaleon, of the holy great Margaret Barbara, of the holy archangel Michael, patron of this holy temple, and the virgin martyr Pelagia Garces, whom we commemorate this day, and of the holy righteous forbearers of God, Joachim and Anna, of all the saints, we pray you, greatly merciful Lord, hear us sinners and have mercy on us.
Lord,
drive every enemy and adversary far from us and give peace to our lives.
Trampling down death by death, and to those in the tomb.
reveal themselves to us. Blessed he who comes in the name of the Lord. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever.
Show. Thank you. Jesus standing, and knew not that it was Jesus. Jesus said unto her, Woman, why weepest thou? Whom seekest thou? She, supposing him to be the gardener, saith unto him, Sir, if thou have borne him hence, tell me thou where thou hast laid him, and I will take him away. Jesus saith unto her, Mary. She turned herself and saith unto him, Rabboni, which is to say, Master. Jesus saith unto her, Touch me not, for I have not yet ascended to my Father, but go to my brethren.
passing on to wait for your presence and take on your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation. Uphold me with the Holy Spirit. Then I will teach transgressors your ways and sinners will return to you. Deliver me from bondage, O God, God of my salvation. At my tongue shall joyfully declare your deliverance. Lord, open my lips and my mouth shall proclaim your praise. For you have holy light and sacrifice. If I will be a burnt offering, you would not be pleased. The sacrifice acceptable to God is a broken spirit and a broken and contrite heart, God, who will not despise. Lord, do good to Zion in your good pleasure and rebuild the walls of Jerusalem. Then shall you be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with oblations and homeward offerings. Then they will offer calves upon your altar. Angel, rise to the lake, pull the brakes.
Thank you. Oh.
Have mercy on us, God, your great loving kindness, your favor, hear us, and have mercy.
Oh, yeah.
Christ is risen.
And we love.